For all those times you stood by me, for all the truth that you made me see, for all the joy you brought to my life, for all the wrong that you made right, for every dream you made come true, for all the love I found in you, I'll be forever thankful, baby. You're the one who held me up, never let me fall. You're the one who saw me through, through it all. You were my strength when I was weak. You were my
in history, Mr. and Mrs. William Adams. William Fletcher.
Tell me, is it only me? Do you feel the same? You know me well enough to know. Tell God and the whole world I'm your mind. guys for a long time. A lot of love. First of all, I want to thank the family for being here, both sides. I pray that everyone can get the opportunity to meet each other so y'all can really come together as one. Love the Pop Man, Miles. What can I say about William Adams? I've known him since we were 14 years old. I am now 44, so that's way more than half of my life. The thing that was true about him then is true about him now. He's one of the best people I've ever met. Felicia is truly getting him. He's an honest person, and he's got a good heart. And the funny thing about it, when I met Felicia, we shared a common past, but we both come out of the Atlanta Church of Christ. And one thing about that church, good or bad, if you were a part of that church, you had a heart to try to follow God. And I'm grateful that my best friend, the man I love, is getting a gift that he really needs and it's something that he truly wants. That's all I got to say.
I don't know, it's kind of hard to call that, but like Kevin said, the crew right here, Saul family, it's my knucklehead baby brother. I don't want to talk about 18 times in the last 5 days, but it didn't change. But I just want to say, same thing when I met Felicia last June, right before my pastor's union, fell in love with her as soon as I met her. This guy right here, this the one that you want to date your sister. I want to marry your sister. And I wanted to sign him when he was growing up. I didn't want him to speak. He probably feel the same way about me. But William definitely is, has a heart goal, family first. Do whatever he got to do. You know, we all have the same sentiments towards each other. Me and my brothers, I love them. I'm going to love you because you're my sister. Welcome to the family. Look forward to many years of happiness and joy.
There's not a whole lot to be said after William and Kelvin and Russell. William, you know how I feel about you. I love you. You're a man, but I respect. I'm very honored to meet you. I can't wait to get to know you. So congratulations.
Hello, hello, hello. Mike, my town. I would welcome me in the home when I come to my town. You know my brother and won't be there. He really needs someone in his life, actually, you know, take control of his leadership. Being in change your life, you kind of keep him on path. I noticed that, you know, over the years, you know, being my son, I feel like, you know, his thing, but I'm really glad you're in his life, though. Even though I be hating on your pictures and stuff on Facebook, you know, it's all love, you know. Yeah, you know. And I posted a picture of y'all on Facebook in the back of the truck, you know, and I wrote, it was a privilege, you know, to give y'all the first ride, you know. I love that, you know, like, that's priceless, you know. So many more years and I'll continue to hate on your Facebook, you know.
Okay. Well, it was amazing about his best man and his best friend is that they met when they were 14, and that's when me and Felicia met. Our first day in homeroom, she was like, "Who are you?" And I was like, "Who are you?" And so we became friends. And you know, Janet Jackson, Control, making up dances on the dance team, and you know, just all kind of stuff. I don't know if y'all remember Church Lady from Saturday Live. We used to try to stay up to watch that, and just all kind of stuff. But we have been through a lot. And one thing I can honestly say is that even when we get mad at each other, we're like yin and yang, and so if she get mad with me, I'm just like, I'll be glad with you over that, you know, or vice versa. And I can never say there's one day I have never loved her like a sister, ever. And when you have a friendship that has lasted 30 years, you know that that person is a special individual. And to think both of them and their best friends have been friends for 30 years, you can just imagine them two together now. I tell Will he's like the male me, because he's real cool and like hanging out, and Felicia be like, oh my God, you know? And so for the first time I met him and everything, and we just kind of said, I was like, oh, what is this dude? But I just want to, you know, when you have family, you have to blend them together, and the way that they've done that and how they've shown love, and I know her, and I know how kind and sensitive and compassionate, all the things I'm not. She's like the coolest chick ever. And, you know, I look up to her with a lot of stuff. We talk, you know, 30 years of friendship, you know, we talk about a lot of stuff, including Will. And so it's really kind of cool to see them today, because it's like that real, real stuff. Not that stuff where 5 years, everybody's sitting there and it's like, they ain't gonna make it. You know, it's for real. Like, I can see it being forever. So I just want to tell both of you guys, I love you. I thank you for inviting me here today and being a part of this and making this history with you guys. And, you know, y'all dogs.
Cheers.
Well, I'm going to make mine short and sweet. I have known Felicia all my life. She is one of my baby sisters. And one thing I do know is that when you first meet somebody, you can tell if you're going to like them. Usually if you like them, you'll like them forever. If you don't, you will not like them. And when I first met William, I really liked him. And I knew that my sister was really into him. I haven't seen her this happy in a long, long time. So I knew that what her and Will had was very special. And honestly, I'm gonna say this, I didn't expect it to last this long. I know how sometimes relationships come and go. But once it got past a certain point, I knew that this was gonna be forever. And I just wanna say congratulations. I'm glad to be part of you all day today. And I'm looking forward to seeing you all grow as Mr. and Mrs.
Okay. All right.
I just want to say congratulations to my TT and my new Uncle William. I just want you guys to be together forever. And I love both of you.
Yeah, it's the Pied Piper of R&B, y'all. Whoa. Follow me. Chicago and them.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Don Juan and them.
Yeah.
This is for y'all. The remix.
Said I know that it's somebody's birthday tonight somewhere. And I know somebody's gonna celebrate tonight somewhere. I know
one thing's for sure,
I'm gonna put on my dancing shoes,
then I'ma hit the door
and go out and step the whole night through.
Step in the name of love.
I'm gonna
step in the name of love.
Then I'm gonna
clap in the name of love.
Oh yeah.
Clap in the name of love.
I'm gonna step
in the name.
Champagne somewhere, and you can be sure that
be sure
somebody's gonna make love night until the day. Oh,
one thing's for sure,
I'm gonna put on my dancing shoes,
then I'ma hit the door
and go out and step the whole night. way through.
Snap in the name of love.
Yeah.
Snap in the name of love.
Whoa.
Clap in the name of love.
Yeah.
Clap in the name of love.
Said I'm gonna step.
Step in the name of love.
Ooh.
Step in the name of love.
In the name
Prove
of love.
Name of love. Yeah. Prove in the name of love.
Oh, I wait till somebody else gets up. I wanna be the first one to hit the floor.
So tell the DJ to turn it up.
Turn it up.
Cause it feels so good.
Dancing to this remix makes me wanna step. Cause it's a cut.
Clap in the name of love.
Oh, babe.
Clap in the name of love.
Go on.
Clap in the name of love.
Yeah.
Clap in the name of love.
Step in the name.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, it's the Pied Piper of R&B, and I would like to welcome you to the Chocolate Factory. This album was designed to make you feel good. For those of you who want to feel good, follow me. Yeah. Now, I know everybody is familiar with the Stepping Game. Yeah, from the Loveland album. But y'all know I had to go and do a remix and put it on the Chocolate Factory. Yeah. So the Steppers game we played then is the same game we gonna play right now. Are y'all ready? Come on. 1, 2, 3, sing.
Step, step, side to side. Round and round, dip it now. Separate, bring it back.
Now let me see you do the love slide.
Step, step, side to side. Round and round, dip it now. Separate, bring it back.
Now let me see you do the love slide.
Step, 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 side to side.
Step.
Round and round, dip it now. Separate, ooh, bring it back.
Now let me see you do the love slide.
Step, everybody step, 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 side to side.
Round
and round, dip it now.
Whoa.
Separate,
yeah,
bring it back.
Now let me see you
one
do the
time
love slide.
Step, 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 side to side.
Keep on stepping.
Step it, whoa,
round and round, side to side. Separate and bring it back.
Step, 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 round and round, dip it now.
Come on and step in the name of love.
And let me see you do
while we're living. Step, step, out, hit the club. DJ's rocking that song for us. Is anybody asking why we're stepping? Tell them that we did it for love.
Gina and George Daniels, I love you, baby.
And let me see you do.
Here we love. I see you. DJ Wayne Williams, spinning the records. Make sure you spin this one, baby. Alright? And last but not least, let's not forget the most talented man in the world on the guitar. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Donnie Lyle. Play on, player. And all my fans out there. I just want to thank you for supporting me in this Chocolate Factory album and all of the albums I've ever done in my career. I thank you. I love you. Peace.